Gunman in Jacksonville arcade robbery found guilty of murder after two cousins die, one by his own gunfire. A 23-year-old man faces a mandatory sentence of life in prison from a Friday conviction in the death of two cousins during a 2018 attempted video arcade robbery in Jacksonville, one shot by a guard and the other mistakenly by him in the shootout, the state attorney's office said. Cecil Trey Melbourne II was found guilty of first and second degree murder, plus two counts of armed robbery while wearing a hood or mask, the state attorney's office said. Video surveillance showed a Jeep Patriot stopping outside Spin City Sweepstakes Arcade at 10095 Beach Boulevard on March 11, 2018, police said. Three men wearing knit caps or hoodies got out, one carrying what looked like a rifle. The video can be seen at bit.ly/2hsh1ig. Another image released by police showed a gunman, face was hidden by a hoodie, leveling a semi-automatic handgun with an extended clip inside. Bernie and his cousins walked into the arcade, but a security guard fired at them. As the men fled, 23-year-old Raymond Dixon was killed by the guard's bullets. The other cousin, 28-year-old Raheem Jerem Prevere, was shot in the head by Bernie, the state attorney said. Skylar Patrick Aftora, 24, was the getaway driver, police said. The Jeep was traced to Aftora's mother and located the next day, according to an arrest document. A sweatshirt was found inside with Bernie's DNA. Aftora was arrested late June 2018 on two second-degree murder charges as well as armed robbery and still awaits trial, according to court records.